Wasn't that a wow fashion show? Come on, a huge round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Displaying the finest of what we call our armors of everyday life, jewelry. Thank you so much. That was absolutely brilliant. On that note, ladies and gentlemen, while this evening plays out perfectly, let's rewind a little bit and talk about what Women of Worth is, where it comes from, and where it's going to. Ladies and gentlemen, please help me welcome on stage Outlook Business Editor N. Mahalakshmi.
Ladies and gentlemen, lots of ladies and the few, especially the few gentlemen who are accompanying the ladies. Such an overwhelming response from Bangalore for their first ever event. We didn't expect it. Thank you very much, Bangalore, the Women of Worth of Bangalore. Three cheers to the Women of Worth of Bangalore. Hip hip! Hip hip! Hip hip! So I'm very proud to say that we are the youngest business magazine in the country. We are 13 years old. But we have been the fastest growing magazine, and I'm very proud to say that now we are the second largest read business magazine in the country. And this has really been made possible because of our starkly differentiated content. And one of the beautifulest examples of that is the Women of Worth platform that we created 4 years ago. When most other publications focused on powerful women, most influential women, and there were repetitive names, we decided that we needed to tell the most inspirational stories of women entrepreneurs. And there were a whole bunch of skeptics. They said, the idea is great, but after 2 years, Mahalakshmi, rest assured, you're going to be scratching your head and thinking, whom am I going to profile? Because there aren't so many women entrepreneurs who've really scaled up businesses and will be worthy of making very brilliant stories in your magazine. And to our delight, after 3 years, we figured that we had enough and more stories and very less space in the magazine to cover so many beautiful stories. So last year, we decided that we needed to do more, and we decided to create a portal, which is live now, wow.outlookbusiness.com. And this space and the platform is very, very, very important for us and super special for me personally, because we've done something people were not really gung-ho about, and it's become much bigger than what we anticipated. And it's going to be a far larger platform than just the portal and the magazine stories. We are extremely excited about it. And I'm really, truly touched, delighted about the overwhelming response in Bangalore. Thank you very much, all of you.